With Dupont Sourdouve liberated, an allied path into France secured, and Operation Overlord marches on against the Nazis. It's time to put an end to Operation Kraken. Marie's reconnaissance reveals a heavily defended weapons research facility. Her intel shows a lake, and Nazi scientists testing something. Something big. Evidence points to Operation Kraken being coordinated from a war room deep inside the central facility. The perimeter will be tough to breach, but I need to find a way in. Time to find out what Operation Kraken is really all about.
Come on, Monsieur Shadow. We are so close now. Destroy this base and Operation Kraken is finished.
Simple enough.
You can do this.
Easy for you to say.
Remember our rendezvous.
See you on the other side, Chevalier.
Whatever's left of Kraken, it's here. Time to end this. There's the base, just like Marie said. The perimeter is heavily defended. I'm sure I'll find a way in, though. He looks like he's got something.
What is it?
Check the body. Interesting. All right, I can use this.
Thank you.
Tanks. Damn. Should be able to sneak by them in those trenches. Found a way through the perimeter. But with that much heavy armor, a frontal assault will be tricky. Should find a way around. Perimeter breached. Now to breach the base. I'm coming for you, Kraken. This grass could make some useful cover. Hangar this big, they've got to be working on V2s. Should look around. Must be intel here that command can put to good use. Christian Jungers, V2 specialist. SOE want him dead. What's he doing here? Is he involved in Kraken somehow? Target down. Cross another one on the list. Low on ammo.
Bring this stuff.
das wohl? Da hatten gerade...
Winged V2. That can't be good. Gotta find where they're storing any test data. Grab what I can find for the boys in SOE. Commandos still need a picture of the prototype, even if it's damaged. Looks like this is where the V2 test data is gathered. Time to give it a new designs take into account increasing scarcity of resources. Aiming to retain V2 range in the event of a retreat. So we ask. I'll tell him it was like this when I got here. Picture's still good. Looks like they're trying to improve on fuel efficiency. Improve travel distance without impacting overall performance. These proposals, the range they're trying to give the V2s, they could hit Britain from Germany if they managed to pull this off. Sidearm. Nice and quick.
Moment mal. Das ist zu wenig und kommt zu spät. Die Alliierten sind in Frankreich und die Panzer müssen an der Front sein. Nicht hier als Testobjekte dienen. Warum vergeuden wir Zeit mit diesen Tests? An der Küste sind jede Menge Panzer der Alliierten.
Wir sollten
advanced anti-tank weaponry. Weapons lab must be working on ways to push us back into the ocean. Command will want to see this.
Möller hat Nerven. Der erwartet, dass wir mit einer Notbesetzung trotzdem alles erledigen. Wir müssen sie zurückdrängen. Koste es, was es wolle. Tja, wird schwierig, wenn sie uns Männer nach Paris schicken. Mir egal, wer er ist oder welche Verbindungen er hat. Das kann er nicht ernst meinen. Wir sollten lieber an der Front sein. Wie soll ich bei den wenigen Ressourcen irgendwelche Ergebnisse erzielen?
It's almost on empty. Sidearm, nice and quick. Anti-tank weaponry. Experimental armor-piercing ammunition. Command can put all this to use for our side. Can't find anything else. gate. It's heavily fortified. Should look for a way around it. Keeps things quiet. The Kraken's den. Launch center has to be around here somewhere. Gotta find it. Put a stop to everything.
Dass wir Lagerdienst haben, während alle anderen sich auf den großen Gegenangriff vorbereiten.
Immer mit der Ruhe. Wenn wir dann hier noch im Dienst sind, kriegen wir die ganze Anerkennung für die halbe Arbeit.
Das macht aber keinen Spaß. Ich will was zur Kriegsanstrengung beitragen und nicht hier nachzählen, wie viel Munition wir noch haben.
Tja, man kriegt halt nicht immer was, Mann.
Lights out.
Thank you.
Reichs feiern. Ja.
This is where they're fueling Kraken's payload. Gotta take this place out before they can launch anything. Then it's just a matter of finding Mahler and killing Kraken. V2 fueling system. If I can overload the pressure gauge on these pipes, should set up a chain reaction. Pressure gauge. Overloading these will make something backfire. Just got to look out for a way to set off the fireworks.
So viele Vorbereitungen für diese entscheidenden Augenblicke. Es muss alles nur noch ein bisschen länger reibungslos laufen.
Vorbereitungen für diese entscheidenden Augenblicke. Es muss alles nur noch ein bisschen länger reibungslos laufen. kontrollieren.
There's got to be a control room nearby. I'll be able to overload the system from there. Schematics. Looks like overloading the pressure valves will cause the whole system to backfire if it's engaged. Better get to it. Fueling systems out of action. V20 ground. Time to find Kraken. Sleep well. Location of Kraken's war room. Launch center has to be in there. Got to get in there and finish this. That's all. No time to waste. I'm putting a stop to this now. Kraken was never launching from here. This whole base was just a test site. Saint-Nazaire. That's where the Operation Kraken fleet is. Stealth U-boats, all carrying V-2s, targeting New York and Washington. I've got to stop this. I'm afraid Herr Klempt isn't available right now. Can I take a message?
Who is that? Speaking.
Wouldn't you like to know?
The Shadow. You must be Mr. Fairburn, the famous desert ghost.
And you are Abelard Moeller, evil Nazi butcher.
You are not the only one with friends in the Resistance. You are a dead man. Do you hear me? A dead man.
Keep telling yourself that, Herr Mahler. Because when I'm done here, I'm coming for Operation Kraken. And for you. Kraken launching from Saint-Nazaire. Can't head there yet while they have V2s on site. I've got to take them out before I leave. Looks like he's carrying something.
Du entkommst mir nicht.
Offizier wurde gar nicht gut.
Keeps him out of action for a while. I wonder what they were carrying.
Beachten Sie bitte alle Protokolle und setzen Sie wieder Richtung an.
running low on ammo. Must be where the lake launch site is. Got to get in there and take it out.
Keine Sorge. Wenn der erste Stab gelaufen ist, holt Klemmt alle Leute her. Hier gibt es noch jede Menge zu tun.
Beaufsichtigt Jonas die Starts in der Nähe der Fertigung? Er ist nicht hier.
Nein, soweit ich weiß, werden die Starts normal gehandhabt. Ich erwarte, dass es bald losgeht.
Looks like the system's automated. Should make sure the capsule will misfire first, before I touch anything.
Stimmt. Dann noch die Starts, die nebenan laufen. Die werden schon bald um Gnade bitten.
Können Sie mir einen Gefallen tun?
Gehen Sie in die Rüstkammer
und holen Sie ein paar Sicherungen. Keine Eile, die brauchen wir nur, falls unsere beim Start durchbrennen.
As many bodies as you'll fit in that box.
Thank you.
capsule has to open to fire the V2. Breaking the release mechanism should cause a misfire. Have this thing take itself out. V2 will fire, but the capsule won't open. Just gotta sit back and watch the fireworks. I'd call that a success. No one's launching anything from that anymore. Targeting's the thing holding up the launch. Better get up there. Target something a little closer to home. gyros are sabotaged. V2's not going anywhere far. Going to have to trigger the launch manually, though. These coordinates, they're aiming at Normandy. Mahler's lost his mind. He's fine-bombing his own men to push us back into the ocean. Sleep well.
Die Züge. So schnell wie die Alliierten an Boden gewinnen, haben wir uns vorher schon längst zurückgezogen.
Ha! Glaubst du, wir ziehen uns zurück? Die Züge benutzen wir als Deckung, während die sich immer noch streiten.
Hoffen wir, dass es dazu nicht kommt.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Operation Kraken Research Facility and V2 missiles neutralized. But the full threat of Operation Kraken is now clear. Hitler has set his sights on America. They are preparing to mobilize from Saint-Nazaire. All countermeasures authorized.